Let's look at throughput accounting ratio. If I get such a question in my exam, on scratch paper, I will write down the formula, which is throughput contribution per hour, that's on the bottleneck resource, that's not the total production time, over the other factory costs per hour. Now, it could be minutes. As long as the time is consistent, that's fine. I write down this, then I break it down further. Throughput contribution is price minus direct materials. So I've got to find these two variables in the question, divided by hours on the bottleneck resource. Then I look in the question further. I find the overheads and the direct labor cost. That's the other factory costs. And then I add up the bottleneck hours in that time period, and that is the throughput.